I'm only gonna do that if Chio isn't available. We'll see what happens. She is available. Send to you guys first.
Welcome back.
We'll go work at the hospital. Is it, dude? That's all you got? Okay, Cheer's not here. Let's see if I is available downstairs. Oh, she is. Oh, nice.
Yo!
You'd be even more jealous if I was fucking. If you realized I was fucking big. Whoa! What the? How the fuck did she even get past that?
not like I have any other. You're... I'm sorry.
We got an armor. So it's best to go the normal route. If you agree to that, it's doomed.
Thank you.
I love how that towel stays so flat in our house, even when we moved out. I'm like, because that's not how that works. It's not how that works at all. Ooh, no, it's gonna be available. Yeah, that when that was available. That sucks. Let me check. Maybe I can do the quest. Another doubt. Never mind. That's got to be on a non-winning deal. Hold on. Said I can work as a tutor, so let's go. Tutoring. Yes.
I'm sorry. Go home.
Damn. Give it up, Patrick.
Well,
I've not even done my part-time job due to all this friggin' stuff. Alright, so where's uni? Unachi is available, I just wanted to see if I need more households.
Pretty clean. Trying to keep. Oh, well, how did the room you had back home look?
Yeah, it was about the same.
Oh, I wish I could. My room's covered with posters and stuff. It's a complete mess. Oh, I'm. Well, see. There's something I want you. I still don't have a. But I thought I was thinking. Yeah! So, here. From me. Oh, and it's new, so it's. It makes a matching pair with mine. I think this power of mine is what I... The power to protect... I understand now. I'm not supposed to use it to become more self-reliant. I'm supposed to use this power to protect people. Yukiko, my friends, my family, this town...
Suzuka Gongjun.
My, I have you to thank.
Now we can create Futsumushi. Futsumushi.
Idiot.
Good question. To the wall. Tuesday, let's hang out with you.
I see. you later. Welcome back. Sheesh. Yes.
That came from okay, but everyone else is on the floor.
Thank you, Mr.